Hello and thank you for watching. In this video I'm going to show you how to drive a Velomobile very fast. Actually how I drive this Velomobile very fast throughout my village. It's pretty flat, so it doesn't have big uphills or downhills. It has a little bit of a downhill, it has a little bit of an uphill, but in general you can say it's flat. It has speed bumps, it has tight corners, and I think when you want to test your Velomobile in a village, this village is pretty suitable to do so. In this video I put all my power into the pedals of this Velomobile. So this is what happens when a mid 30 year old person with average condition drives a Velomobile. So I hope you enjoy it. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.
high penetration. Imagine you guys. It's a pretty hot and tight Velomobile.